right here with your fresh milk.
See you guys?
We up there, look.
I'm a quality supervisor here at the Hershey Chocolate Factory. I was asked to be your guide today, and I can't wait to show you around. Everyone ready? Let's go. Which are harvested and shipped to us from tropical regions around the world. We send the cocoa beans through large cleaning machines that screen and thoroughly remove unwanted parts like pulp and bits of cacao pod.
So this red is basically
how they make cocoa. Our cocoa experts carefully select, sort, and combine beans from various countries in precise amounts to achieve that unique and consistent Hershey's flavor.
Look at the beans!
Into the smooth, dark liquid used to make milk and dark chocolate.
Our pressing machines squeeze the unsweetened chocolate into discs of cocoa powder known as Hershey's cocoa. Pressing also produces cocoa butter, which we'll use later on in the process.
Which dry cocoa beans in the unsweetened chocolate.
Every day, shining tanker trucks pick up milk from local farms and line up outside our factory for delivery. Hershey is one of the only companies in the world that uses fresh milk to make milk chocolate. Fresh milk is part of what gives Hershey's milk chocolate its delicious, distinctive taste. Part of my job is to make sure all of that milk meets our high-quality standards. Once it passes testing, we mix sugar into the milk using large batching tanks. We pasteurize and condense the sweetened milk and then blend in the perfect amount of unsweetened chocolate. This is where the art of chocolate making all comes together. As the mixture cooks, it begins to form delicious little pieces that we call chocolate crumbs. Kids to explain the next step in the process.
Hi, everybody. rollers smooth out the refined crumb until it reaches the silky liquid texture of milk chocolate. Bye for now.
After conching, we temper the milk chocolate, heating and cooling it to just the right texture and consistency. During tempering, we can mix in other ingredients such as roasted California almonds. Next, we pour the milk chocolate into molds and send them on a bumpy conveyor ride. Then we send the molds through cooling towers that solidify the chocolate. All of that fresh, delicious Hershey's chocolate goodness is finally ready to be packaged.
Like Hershey's milk chocolate in special dog box.
Hey, don't forget about Reese's peanut butter cups. My personal favorite.
Everyone has a favorite. Mine are Hershey's Kisses chocolates.
Aw, thanks, Alex. That's so sweet.
Looks like our packages are ready to go, and I better get going too. It's been a privilege being your guide today. Remember that wherever you go, you're never far from a piece of Hershey's happiness. So be sure to share that goodness with the ones you love. Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Hey, look, all these pictures together. Big smile.
One, two, three.
Group photo time, everyone.
Mackenzie.
Say Hershey. Everybody squeeze together for a photo. Say Hershey.
Okay, gang. Time to go share some goodness.
Well, now you know the hard work, pride, and joy.
You got the tickets for that, right?
And here's a big chocolate bar. That can fit 100 meals.
So, after the ride, I'm checking.
Oh, mommy about to fall in love. Oh no, it's not that. Ooh, cause it's straight. This one gotta smell me too.
So after the ride, they give you a little chocolate.
So after the ride they get.
Go.
So here's some more candy. We got candy. Black. stuff over here that no one could touch. That's a monster.